Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to fix code 45. This hardware device is not connected to the computer. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Run the hardware troubleshooter. Open a run box, type in msdt.exe-id-device-diagnostic. Click OK. Follow any on-screen prompts. When the hardware and devices troubleshooter has finished running, restart your computer and see if the problem is fixed. Run the check disk. Open a command prompt with admin privileges. Type in chkdsk /F and hit enter. The computer will begin scanning for possible hard drive corruption. If you get the error message, check disk cannot run because the volume is used by another process. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time the system restarts? Click yes, restart your system. Once the scan is finished, restart your system again and check to see if the problem has been resolved. Make sure that your drivers are up to date. Open the device manager. Check for any exclamation points. If you see them, right click on them to choose update. After it is updated, restart your system to check to see if the exclamation point is gone. If not, then right click and choose uninstall. Restart your computer, go back to the device manager, click on action, and tell it to scan for hardware changes. Restart and see if the problem is then resolved. For more articles that will maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.